two sticks like a chopstick. Youngins making keys flip like a locksmith. Got a curve and she trippin', that bitch toxic. When we catch the boys slippin', polish up the box.
Play with crack, go to flash and shit up like a camera. That phone ring, I'm bagging shit up, but I ain't trappin'. You been at they throat, lil' dawg, I ain't mad at ya. This ain't what you want, lil' dawg, this shit bad.
Fresh out the coma, already grinning.
Yo, what is up YouTube, it's your boy Zach again. Today, we're gonna be doing another reaction video. This time, it's gonna be called Reasons Why You Should Stay Out the Streets. So, I'm gonna be reacting to the video. And this is gonna be my second reaction that I would do. So, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, like, turn notifications so you get notified every time I upload. But besides all that, let's get into the video. Shall we?
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Jay Duty, yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir, y'all already
yes,
know.
Yes sir.
I've been active on here, bro. My TikTok, bro. If you've been from my TikTok, bro, you know I've been active, bro. You know I've been active on TikTok. I've been active everywhere.
Yeah, I never watched the TikToks before.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting the views, I'm getting the likes. It's not all about that.
But if you guys hate TikTok, then I'm fine with it.
I just want people to hear me out knowing that gangbanging is not cool. I'm finna tell you.
Yeah, exactly. Not cool.
I'm finna explain why gangbanging is not cool and being in the streets is not cool. I'm finna explain everything. You get what I'm saying, bro?
Yeah.
First, let me put on my jacket. Y'all already know this is my favorite jacket. I got multiple jackets, bro. This is my favorite jacket.
I got a couple jackets too, but I'm about to buy some.
I don't love no jackets because it's material. Don't matter, but. You know what I'm saying? This is my favorite jacket. Y'all see me with this jacket.
Yeah, this one right here is my favorite jacket,
too. Y'all see me with the jacket on.
Along with some others.
You know what I'm saying? Make me feel like, cause look, bro. I just got done meditating, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? So look, bro, these are the reasons why gangbanging ain't cool. I already posted on my TikTok, bro.
Drink real quick,
and I already post everything on my TikTok, bro. Hold on, let me give y'all the quality. You already, you know what I'm saying? Gotta give y'all the quality. Cause everybody wanna be in the streets like that is cool, bro. That ain't cool.
Exactly. Right, streets so ain't up. Cool for anybody.
Alright, bro. Y'all get what I'm saying? Reason why I ain't been posting no TikTok, the TikToks I've been posting, those was in my fucking drafts and shit.
Yeah, reason I haven't posted TikToks as much either because bro, I have no idea what to
bro,
post.
I'm focusing on myself, bro. Like,
me too, TikToks, I'm focusing on myself
old
as well.
As hell, that shit, like, two
focus
weeks
on my grind,
you know
education.
I'm start posting more TikToks. Oh my god. Alright, there we go.
But I'm gonna start posting on either
TikTok or
YouTube. So
let's get into it. Mostly YouTube. Make sure you like, subscribe, share with your friends because they need this shit, bro. These are the reasons why gangbang ain't cool. And I'm gonna tell you
my
why gangbang ain't cool, bro.
Yeah, you
know what I'm saying? If I'm looking over here, like y'all probably know, like I'm not looking at myself. I'm not looking at the camera because I'm looking at myself, bro. You get what I'm saying? I'm looking at myself. It's like it's easier to look at myself, but I'm probably gonna be looking at the camera. So look though. The reason why gangbang ain't cool, bro. New reason one. First, I already posted this video, but I'm finna explain this shit way better, bro. Yeah. Like people fuck with that shit, bro. Especially the people that be the people that just like don't understand where I'm coming from and don't like what I'm saying is because they do it. But the people
that's
out
true.
The way and do not like gangbang and all that shit, bro, they don't do it, bro. Like they fuck with it because they don't do that shit. But the people
the
that don't fuck with it, those be the ones that be gangbanging and trying to kill people and trying to be bad and shit. Those be the ones that be doing it first, bro. I already said it, bro. Bro, y'all know when you gangbang and you in the streets, bro, your mama go through a lot of stress, bro.
Yeah,
like,
mama
your
go
mama
through a
just
lot
completely
of
stress.
Even
you
mine.
Stress, and we saying, and it's not just stressing. It's crying, depression. Your mama go through depression. Every time you do this shit, your mama
even
go through depression.
Mama.
Your granny go through depression. Your auntie, whoever you live with, even
granny,
your dad, your granny,
too.
Bro, they go through depression because they, like, this is how they feel, bro. Like, I'm finna tell you how I'm finna show
my dad
you.
Doesn't
I'm not
play.
Finna show you, but I'm finna tell you how your mama feel when you in the streets and like, when you in the streets and she taught you better. This is how she feel,
mama,
bro.
She feel,
bro, my godmama told me this, but she feel like she didn't teach you, like, she didn't show you enough. She wasn't there for you. Like, that's how they feel when you just acting dumb. They feel like they wasn't like bro my godmama told me, she said that she already told me how they be feeling, how when niggas do dumb shit, like it leads back on their mama, they feel like they not doing enough, like they like they feel like they didn't do their part right, because you still out there acting dumb. She taught you how to open the doors for the women. She taught you how to be respectful. She taught you how to not call females out her name, and you out there that leaves back on her.
Now, like, I'm not gonna lie to any of y'all, like, now she's talking to God. But I got in a lot of trouble back in January 2020,
like, now she talking to God, like, I
for calling this girl the B word, but
I think I was the wrong person.
The next couple days later,
but no,
I apologize to her afterwards.
You letting these rappers control you.
So I know
you,
I can call these rappers B-word.
Put you out your fucking character. That's why I say you gotta detox from social media. Detox from all that shit. Every time you on social media, you act like you wanna be a gangster or a thug or a fucking, you wanna kill somebody.
Exactly.
You wanna strap a nigga. Y'all ever see somebody
strap
to school?
I don't thug gang signs. And my picture's surprising.
That shit looks so fun. Now you just wanna, now you feel like you wanna strap somebody. It's because you around that fucking energy.
And I don't
like, sometimes I be feeling like that too, but no, but like, I be trying to control my shit, because I'm not trying to come on here saying stop looking up to rapper. I don't look up to no rapper but myself. I do look up to like some of these, no, I do look up to some of these spiritual rappers, like spiritual, he not a rapper, but like I said, bro, like the reason why y'all went a gangbang is because y'all see it on TV. That shit leaves back on your fucking mind.
I got in trouble last year and the year before, you gotta actually realize
that shit. Like every time you want to gangbang and bang the streets, that shit go back on your mama. She gonna feel, she now you make her feel like she didn't even do her job.
Exactly.
Right? Cause she taught you it. She taught
and
you.
Some of y'all be claiming. Some of y'all.
You don't
there,
got no mom, your granny, your dad.
Gang
whatever,
signs when
bro,
you're
like,
not in
whatever,
the game.
Bro. They taught you respect. Now you out here trying to gang bang it and bang.
Oh,
the street,
and according
bro, that's
to that,
one, bro. That's the reason why you
shout
should get
to one
of
the youth. Shout to one of the users on YouTube, which is Lil Adovorn Beats, for making the song Lens, and that song will be in the description below. Make sure y'all subscribe to him for more beats.
Bro.
And also,
like, just like yo,
if you want to use the beats for him,
you want
to make sure it's non-profit. If
you're
not
like
making
you, bro,
money, if
when
you're making money for
him, crying, bro,
you got to buy the beat
bro,
for him.
I'm not doing that shit. Bro, that shit is no joke. Oh my God, bro. Like, bro, I didn't see my mama crying, but like, bro, I heard that shit. My auntie, my god sister kept fucking calling me, telling me your mama was crying, like she was pouring down crying because she saw what the fuck you was doing on Instagram. Nigga, I was posting guns, smoking weed, hanging around with negative people. Like, bro, my mama, like, bro.
Yeah, I just went to church yesterday.
Right now, bro. She downstairs. She can't
and
hear me, bro. I don't know.
I actually changed my life.
But
not,
bro,
not,
this is why
not
I say
a
get
lie.
The fuck out the streets and shit, bro. Because your mama go through a lot of pain.
I was forced to go to church yesterday.
Bro, look up right now. I want you that's watching this video, look the fuck up right now. Look up. Okay, I'm about to do it with you. Look up. Now look around. Now look at the clothes on your feet. Now go downstairs and look at the fucking food in your fucking refrigerator. Nigga, that's your mama, your granny, whoever put that in there, somebody providing for you. So why'd you out trying to gangbang and catch bodies? Somebody obviously
providing
for you. You got everything
my
possibly.
My mama doesn't
you
play either,
games.
Just like my dad.
You can get off fucking school, and you can, bro, nigga, you can go, nigga, you can get a job if you want to, nigga. That's how fucking blessed you are.
I'm getting a job.
Being a street,
I'm not trying
like
to rob no
idiot.
Money.
Like, nigga, stop that shit,
I ain't gonna lie, y'all.
Stop that shit. I'm not trying to go against y'all.
Because I got in trouble last year for robbing my dad money.
Better,
it was like $700. I'm not gonna say
guns,
why.
No,
for reasons.
Bro, throw that shit away. Our females, our queens don't deserve this shit, bro. Put that shit away, bro. Go throw that shit out, bro. You
exactly.
Don't, like, bro, they don't deserve that shit. Like, what did they do to you? All they trying to do is keep you safe and provide for you. They not trying to do nothing. Like, bro, yes, they be knowing some bullshit telling you gotta go to school.
Yeah.
And I fucking hate school too. I don't like
me too. I don't like school as well.
Like,
but I still get my work done.
I
still get grades in school.
I
don't disrespect my teachers either, even if they're mean.
Number two, why you should stay out the fucking streets. What else did I say, bro? I'm trying to explain everything that I said, bro. What else did I say? Bro, you're going to lose people doing this shit, bro. Number two, why you should stay out the streets, bro. You're going to lose people doing this shit, bro. You're going to lose.
I swear, I don't know. I want to lose anybody in my entire life.
Bro, like, all right, so you in the streets,
well,
right?
One of my friends, one of my homegirls
like,
at school.
They will kill your mama for that shit. They will kill your mama
she,
because
you're
in
my cry.
Bro,
if
it's like
in
the fucking industry.
I'm not,
y'all know how to
industry work. I'm not going to say her name for reasons, but I'll tell you that she was in my class.
This is how it is in the fucking streets. That shit is no better than the fucking industry. That's just, nigga, that's the same thing, bro.
Like, I'm about to say sports in school.
And you probably don't care because you probably like, okay, I'm with whatever.
Which is the 2022-23 school year.
I just want to tell you, nigga, you not fucking like that. You only think you like that because you see this shit on TV and they making it look fucking easy. They making it look like, okay, I'm about to just slide in. So, nigga, it's consequences being in the fucking streets, nigga.
Yeah,
nigga, you gotta go through some shit. You gonna witness some shit, nigga, you gonna be just like me. When you go through some real shit, you gonna be just like Jay Duty and telling me, nigga, this shit is not cool, bro.
Yeah, it's not cool.
So look, bro. You is not gonna survive doing this shit, nigga. You gonna lose loved ones, bro. Like I said, bro, if you in the streets, bro, damn, my God. If you in the fucking streets, bro, when you be in the streets, bro, do you know what happens, bro? Like, nigga, when you in the streets, bro, they gonna go for your mommy, your auntie, nigga, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, T Grizzly, that's my guy, bro. That nigga been in that shit. You can, like, look, listen to these fucking lyrics. Stop letting these lyrics fucking influence y'all and listen to them. Like, actually listen to what the fuck they be saying because they trying to get your ass on the right path.
Bro. Yeah.
If you really want to be honest, Lil Durk, all them niggas, bro, they trying to tell you how the fuck they, like, y'all just letting it influence y'all. If y'all already know King Von, he really wasn't trying to influence people. He was really trying to inspire people to get the fuck out the streets.
Yeah, my God. So King Von the best.
I'm not going to say that's why he died.
He one of the best rappers.
He was really inspired people to get the fuck out the streets. Y'all know
exactly
that,
it's true.
What it's like.
Y'all know that one of my favorite rappers,
song when he said, let me
along
tell you
with Lil Durk.
He was really trying to inspire y'all to get out the streets, but people made it. But the fucking industries, his fucking puppets, made it seem like he was trying to fucking influence y'all. He was not trying to influence y'all to be in the fucking street. That's what these fucking industry, the Illuminati, that's what they be trying to make it seem like, bro. Yeah. And that shit so fucked up. Because, bro, like, now that I'm looking back at this, I'm like, hold on. He really trying to influence y'all niggas because he know this shit, bro. This nigga King Von, all them niggas, they lost shit being in the streets, bro. You gonna lose loved ones, bro. And that shit ain't cool, losing loved ones. Like,
exactly.
Losing loved ones because
definitely
of you.
Not
like,
cool.
You trying to lose loved ones. Like, yes, it's their time to go.
Not even your family, your friends.
Like, you being in the streets, nigga, your mama can be dying. Your brothers can be dying.
Exactly.
Your little cousin can be dying.
I don't
just
know
why
my mama or my brothers, scissors, or even my dad to be dying. If I'm in the streets.
What's up is that, bro?
Although I'm not going to be in the streets.
Bro,
I never will.
Out the streets, bro. That shit is not cool, bro.
Exactly.
This is why I say, get the fuck off social media. Because this is what y'all getting it from, bro. That shit's not cool. Going
yeah,
in and
that's,
out of
that's
jail.
Why I'm taking, that's another reason why I'm taking the break from social media as much
one,
anyways.
Going in and out of jail, bro. Why is it cool? Oh, my God, bro. I can't even get mad because I was doing this shit too. So, bro, why is it cool being in a fucking chain all day? Like, why is it cool being in a box all day?
That exactly
is, oh my, bro, this shit is not like, nigga, you would rather be in a box with somebody you don't even know, don't even like, rather being at home seeing your mama provide for you. You can go outside if you want to, you can go downstairs and eat something if you want to.
Yeah, I'd rather go outside and play with my friends
that's at gym and
like
prison.
I used to,
you can eat something that your mama provided for you. You would rather do that shit?
Yeah,
if you
right,
say
dude.
Yes, bro, you fucked up, bro. You would rather go to jail and do some fucking dumb shit, do some over some fucking shit. Then while you in jail, you just,
but I don't
then
know,
when
yeah.
Then when a judge asks who did it, you trying to take up for your man's. Now your ass in jail and your man's out there. He finna do some old dumb shit. He finna go to jail with your ass. That shit is so fucking dumb. I can never, nigga.
Exactly.
Girl, look, the reason why you should stay out the streets is because, nigga, you gonna be in prison. You gonna be in fucking. You probably don't care because they promote it on fucking TV. So you probably don't care. You probably think going to prison is cool, nigga.
Yeah, it's not cool for me.
Listen to me. Look that ass in my eyes. That shit is not cool going to prison. That shit is not cool, bro. Go listen. Y'all remember when we used to watch Beyond Scared Straight? Nigga, we used to watch the show. Like, damn, I'm not never going there.
That
not
taught me a lesson
cool
how not
being
in the streets, man.
Yeah, bro, stay
along
safe, bro.
Some
like,
other
like, comment, share, subscribe, bro. Stay safe, bro. Get the fuck out the streets.
So, yeah, y'all. That's the reaction video. That's the video that I reacted to. And I want you kids to know, stay out the streets. Don't be causing no more trouble. Don't be going out there doing dumb. Be doing. You feel me? Just focus on school. Focus on your education. Get in sports. Don't be using no guns, no weapons, or anything. Don't be sticking the vapes or anything. Or smoking. Because if any of y'all kids out there try to do that, you already know your ass going to get into a lot of trouble. I'm not going to lie to any of y'all. But please, and I mean please, stay out the streets and just stay out of trouble, y'all. I'm not going to lie to y'all. Just please. And also, just listen to your mama. Don't be out there trying to just do some dumb shit like all the other niggas be doing. Rather, if you're in Texas, Louisiana, Florida, Arizona, California, Nebraska, or Kansas State, Oklahoma, vice versa. Just please, stay out the streets, respect your mama, respect your daddy, don't give them a hard time, don't let them go to stress or anything. Because you already know that some parents out there have stress and they have sensitive skin too. And they sensitive to most of the stuff that's going on out there. Even my mama and my daddy. And both of them don't play with me. No games. No games like Fortnite or Call of Duty or anything. But besides all that, make sure you guys subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I upload. So, besides all that, thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video.